And has he been mated? Is he?
When they're education birds, we don't use them as breeding birds. It makes them very difficult to work with. A lot of them become more aggressive and territorial. But we do have breeding birds at the site. We have a pair of bald eagles that we breed. And actually, the male is actually one that was given to Ronald Reagan when he was a president. So he's actually now 28 years old.
Wow.
What's the lifespan?
Usually about 20 to 25 out in the wild. In captivity, you can double their lifespan, so we could live to be about 40 to 50 years old.
Wow.
Most of us are about 12 to 18 staff people on site, and then 100 and some volunteers. So all the staff will be glad to train anybody that would love to do something like this.
I think 10 is older than you ought to be a volunteer.
14.
Yep, see, you got 3.5 years to go.
Oh, see, come soon when you're 14.
We're 16, we have a driver's license, we can drive the show.
16 is really good, we can start handling by the time we're 16, if we're showing good signs of maturity. We do have a couple that have been volunteering with us since they're 14, and they've shown the fact that they would be willing enough to do that. So, and actually one of our guys is actually ready to train all people to
Cool.